Bravo, bravo.
Thank you.
last 2 years have gone fast. Last year they were seventh, and now they're eighth, and now they're in first year of high school next year. So next year we start over again. We already have pre-registration for over 100 kids in band next year. So at this time I'd like to turn the program over to Mrs. Ludwig and the chorus.
Thank you. work.
We'd like to introduce Bill Bob Bopper before we start. Raise your hand, Bill Bob. No, we'd like to introduce Miss Robinson.
Yes, it's true.
y'all don't want.
My baby does anything, baby. Oh.
out here to check on it. Don't, we'll just embarrass her.
I'd like to say that thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting the kids. And every one of these students that participated tonight, if they stay in music through high school, they probably will, all of them, be able to get a scholarship to college. Now, it's not easy to get a scholarship academically sometimes, and it's not easy athletically, but if you're a good musician or a good singer, a good player, you can get scholarships. So your parents, remember that. Just to play in the marching band at the University of Nevada, Reno, students can get a full tuition scholarship. So if you can let them stay at home, they probably can go to school free. Okay, now that's the catch. You have to let them stay at home. Now, I'd like to thank Mrs. Ludwig, Mr. O'Neill. It's a sort of a sad night here for us because Bonnie Ludwig is leaving us this year. And I personally want to thank her. We've had a good working relationship here in the music department for a long time. Sorry to see her go, but she does a great job. Now, on behalf of Mr. Schreier, myself, Pine Middle School, we're going to play 5 selections tonight with a jazz band. Next year, we're also going to have jazz band before school in the morning. And this is the result of getting up early every morning. We're going to start out with a tune called Sunday Morning. And I will announce...
Two, 1, 2, 3, 4. Aye, yes.
Parents? Aye, yes.